be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Eyes open. We gotta hide.
Stevie, we hit a gate.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Cabrón. Look for the switch. Find the next switch. Gate again. We gotta find the switch. Find the next switch. Find the next switch.
We love it!
Find the next switch. Creeper is close. Find the next switch. Levy, how close are we to opening the tunnel door?
It should be coming up, unless you die.
I don't like it. Stevie, we're in some main room with tracks.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea!
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Sneaky Zeke is...
Got the creeper! Set up an auto turret.
Where are you hiding?
Heads up, Creeper.
Creeper's gone.
Reloading.
Oh, this will get in their way. Hit the switch! It's working!
Noise is gonna bring him in.
Oh, bugger! Look at that! I can't get the engine running! Oh, I guess you'll have to buy him without me.
Take him out!
Been all my life.
up to our level!
Reloading!
Yeah! Uh-huh! Who's next?
System's probably connected. Heading in.
Do not make a noise. We doing this or not? Get to that big vent! Fan off. There's a switch right here.
We're good. Let's go.
Is this a train station or a nuclear bunker?
Come on, creep.
Got the creeper! Some kind of gas down here.
Ammo break!
We can use that big pipe to get across.
Fans ain't working. Gotta get them running again. We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out. Fans are clearing the gas.
I think it's only clearing the top floor.
Let's head down a level. Air's clean. Come on down. No noise.
It's not gonna be safe down there until we air it out.
Goddamn fan won't work without a key.
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key.
Who wants the gas? Doesn't even touch the Zeke. Do the sons of bitches even breathe?
Where have you been all my life?
Look out for the ball!
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
He's down!
I almost stayed it. Thanks.
Hold still. Fixing you up.
Thanks.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Okay, I'm good. No key. We're stuck here until we get the key. No key.
I know your ass is there.
Got the key. Moving to control panel. Fans are clearing the gas. Let's head down a level. What's in here?
You're rat food now.
Hold still. Fixing you up.
I owe you.
We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out. Missing another goddamn key.
Are you serious? Damn it. Look for bodies.
Could be on the next level down, in the gas.
We need that key. No other choice. Take a deep breath and go.
Stevie, we cleared the bottom. Tell me there's no more gas.
Gas? That's the least of your problems.
Last level down and we get out of here.
This tunnel looks like the right way.
Come on, Creep.
Creeper's gone.
Gas back up. Watch the fumes.
Yeah!
Shut the doors! No noise. I'm gonna blow the door. Searching a stash. Okay. Anybody got meds? Vent straight ahead. Probably connected to the hub. I'm reloading.
Heads up!
Thanks. He had me.
Bull's gonna charge! Bull's gone.
Thanks. Hey, Stevie. We made it back to the hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Yeah, just hold up. We'll activate the door control.
The defense dash. Stunned. Kill it!
Yeah! Stay down!
I almost stayed it. Thanks. Browning ready to rock.
Get your ass in here.
Do not make a noise.
Defense kit. Good stuff.
Machine gun installed! Get your ass in here!
What's in here?
Grab the defense dash.
I set up an auto turret. You're holding us up. Get in here. Door charge is ready.
Get your ass in here.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Coming in.
Browning ready to rock.
What's in here?
Inside the train!
They're climbing up!
Cabron. Yeah, fire.
Reloading. Come at me.
Assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.